bridge, starting on your back. Bring your heels as close as you can to your glutes, about 6 inches apart. As you lift up your hips, you can interlace all 10 fingers below your back. Pretend there is a block between your legs that you don't want to fall down. And release.